In this tutorial, I will show you how to buy and install WordPress on Hostinger, step by step. Where I will show you which hosting plan you should choose and the actual buying process. I will then show you how to install WordPress on Hostinger the right way and choose the correct settings. Towards the end of this video, I will give you a very special offer if you decide to pick up Hostinger through my link below. I will give you my six-figure blogger course for free as a way of saying thank you. And without further ado, let's get started. Click on the link in the description or type this into your browser. It will take you to my special Hostinger discount page where you will get the best discount Hostinger is currently offering. And I also have an exclusive coupon code which you can use on checkout to save you even more money. Full transparency, this is an affiliate link. I will receive a small commission while you get a special discount and my six-figure blogger course for free. So it can be a win-win situation for the both of us. And I really appreciate you supporting my channel. Hostinger is definitely one of the cheapest hosting providers out there in the market. As you can see here, the price starts at just 99 cents per month. And Hostinger is a really reputable company, and they have many different types of hostings like shared, cloud, or even VPS hosting. So they can cover you no matter your budget or performance requirement. But in this example, we're just going to stick with shared hosting. So click on start now. It will take you down to the pricing section where you can see the three different pricing plans for hosting as shared hosting plans. The cheapest plan they have is 99 cents per month and goes all the way up to $3.99 per month. So the main difference is their cheapest plan only allows you to have one website and it has limited bandwidth. Whereas if you upgrade to their mid-tier plan, you will get unlimited number of websites and also the bandwidth will be unlimited. Then the main feature that you will get for paying an extra dollar a month is the daily backups. I believe this is a very important feature to have for all your websites, as you never know when you will need it. And if or when you're ready for an upgrade, you can always go to their cloud hosting plan later. But what I recommend you do is you either go for the 99 cent per month plan if and only if you have one website and it's more like a local website with not many visitors. Otherwise, I would go for the $3.99 plan as you have the daily backup. So in this example, I'm just going to buy the most expensive plan and click on add to cart. From this pricing page, it is clear to see that the longer you purchase, the more money you will save. Although 4 years is a big commitment, I would always choose the longest plan available for a hosting provider that I end up choosing. Because once you've chosen something, you don't want to move around. You want to just stick to the one you've chosen and worry about building your business instead. And also, Hostinger has a 30-day money-back guarantee. So if you chose the 48-month plan and you end up not liking it, you can still get all your money back within the first 30 days. And you're going to decide by then anyway if you like the service or not. Hostinger also has one incentive for getting the 4-year plan is they will give you a free domain and SSL for the first year. This comes out to an extra saving of $14 and their annual renewal cost, including the privacy protection, is $16. This is really not bad at all for hosting providers. As you know, in all my videos, I always recommend you to buy your domain name from Namecheap.com or any specialist domain name providers. However, in this case, Hostinger is one of the very few hosting providers who don't rip you off when you purchase a domain from them. So if you want something quick and easy and you think you're going to stay with Hostinger for a long time, then choose them for your domain name. But if you want to buy many domain names and store them into the one place, I would just choose a domain name specialist like Namecheap.com, which I use myself. Anyway, moving forward, this is just a tutorial, so I'm just going to choose a 12-month plan and come down to the next section. Now you put in the email that you want to use, select your payment method. When we come down to the pricing summary, this is where you can input my special discount code to get even more money off. You type in .com/dollar and click the plus button, and you can see here your total discount will now be 59%. And just to show you, if we go back up to the top, you can see all pricing plans now have a further discount on them. So this used to be $3.99 and now it's $3.71. okay, anyway, and now you put in your credit card details, click on Submit Secure Payment.
This is what you will see on your hosting and dashboard once you are logged in. What we will do next is click on Hosting, then click on Add Website, and you type in the domain name that you want to add, and add your password, and click on Add. Okay, your website has now been created successfully. So the next step is to install WordPress onto this domain name. So now we go back to hosting one more time and click on Manage. Now we can scroll down to Auto Installer. Click on that, select WordPress, and fill out the information that you want here. I'll add the title. And if you're happy with everything, then go down here and click on Install. Give it a little bit of time, and I'm going to fast forward this bit until it's done. And now once that's done, you have to point your name servers from your domain name provider to Hostinger. But if you bought your domain name from Hostinger, you don't have to worry about this step. But I'm going to show you an example with my Namecheap account. So you go to Dashboard and come down to Details. Click on that. These are the two name servers that you must copy and paste into your Namecheap account. And now I'm going to go to my Namecheap account, choose a domain that I want, come down to the name server section, click on this and click on custom DNS, and you would simply just paste in the two name servers here. Okay, and once you're happy with that, then you just click on save, and you can see the DNS server update is done. It may take up to 48 hours. This is rarely the case, only 1 hour max and it should be done. But it can be as quick as 5 to 10 minutes. So just give it a bit of time and then check it. So the next step is to now go and check your site, see if it's live.
We still have another step to go, but I just wanted to quickly ask if you're getting value out of my video. If so, make sure to let me know by liking my video and subscribing to this channel so you don't miss out on more quality content that I release every single week.
And the next step is to install your SSL certificate. So we come back here and click on SSL. Now we go to Setup, choose an option, choose a domain that we want, and now click Install SSL. Okay, the SSL has been successfully installed. We close it, come back to our hosting, click on Manage, and then click on our WordPress dashboard. And lastly, Force HTTPS. Click on that. That'll activate our SSL throughout the whole site. And now we can go to our WordPress admin to double check that everything is working properly. Click on Edit Website. And here you can see our dashboard is up and running. So to check the SSL certificate has been installed properly, you can go hover to here and click on Visit Site. And you can see here, this is our bare bones website and everything is working properly. And if we hover over here, you can see that our connection is secured and our certificate has been installed. So our website is secured and ready to go. Now the last quick step I will show you is how to create your email. So you click on emails, click on email accounts, and come down here and type in what you want. So I will go Alan and put in my password and click create. And that's it, our email has been created. You can see that everything has been really quick and easy so far.
Just a quick note on my bonus offer. If you decide to pick up hosting it through my link, then just send me a copy of your receipt to bonus@dotcomdollar.com and I'll send you access to my bonus course right away. Now that you have successfully installed WordPress to your bare bones hosting account, you're ready to go out and build your actual website. And this next video will help you do just that. So I'll see you in the next tutorial.